Let's make bacon wrapped jalapeno poppers. I've been trying to up my spice tolerance, so...